Now, for the first time ever on CNN, the Golden Songs of Thule. Don't miss this unique once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to purchase this 12-album or 8-CD collection of one of America's most beloved song crafters. You'll hear classics such as Thule and Matamora, Thule Gets Serious, Thule Around the World, Thule Sings Bell's Psychedelico. And now we glide to prom time 1965 for this classic summertime New York City rocker.
Down in the subway, come from a dance. Looking for a toilet, gonna shit my pants. Woo-hoo!
And the tune that when he first heard it in 1966, enabled Philip Roth to make $5 million off of Portnoy's complaint.
Woke up this morning with my sweetheart in my hand. My head was empty, my heart was full of sand. I got them jack-off balloons.
Next. The noble anarcho-Hasidic chant from 1967 that got disc jockeys fired all across the United States. Nothing in Shakespeare's Othello or in the Medea of Euripides so analyzes the equations of love as this riveting quatrain from the summer of 1966.
I'm gonna kill myself over your dead body if you fuck anybody but me.
And now,
that's how much I love you, baby.
We're going now to November of 1968 and a hot melody from that wonderful Beatles White Double Album.
Why don't we do it in the bed? Why don't we do it in the bed? Why don't we do it in the bed? No one will be fucking now. Why don't we do it in the bed? Why don't we do it missionary style? Why don't we do it missionary style? Why don't we do it like the Jesuits? We should do it maybe like a rabbi, you know, with a hole cut in the sheet. No one does it that way anymore. Why don't we do it missionary style? Or we could do it like the Trump.
The Golden Songs of Thule, 79, 50, 12, CDs, 8, records. Have your credit card ready.